ॐ अथ बगला प्रत्यङ्गिरा कवचम्। श्रीशिव उवाच, अधुनाहं प्रवक्ष्यामि बगलाया सदुर्लभं, यस्य पठनमात्रेण पवनोऽपि स्थिरायते। प्रत्यङ्गिरां तां देवेशि शृणुस्व कमलानने, यस्य स्मरणमात्रेण शत्रयो विलयं गताः।
Introducing the Bagla Pratyangira Kavacham from the Rudra Yamala Tantra, Lord Shiva says, I will now reveal to you about this rare divine remedy, the recitation of which stops the ever-blowing wind and remembering of which annihilates one's enemies.
श्री देवी उवाच, स्नेहोऽस्ति यदि मे नाथ संसारार्णवतारक, तथा कथय मां शम्भो बगला प्रत्यङ्गिरा मम।
The divine mother then responds with a statement, O Lord, if you have affection towards me, then kindly throw light on this bagla pratyangira kavach, which helps in crossing the world of samsara.
श्री भैरव उवाच, यं यं प्रार्थयते मन्त्री हठात् तं तमवाप्नुयात्, विद्वेषणाकर्षणे च स्तम्भनं वैरिणां विभो, उच्चाटनं मारणं च येन कर्तुं क्षमो भवेत्, तत्सर्वं ब्रूहि मे देव यदि मां दयसे हर।
Reacting to this mutual conversation between Lord Shiva and the Divine Mother, Lord Bhairava says, prayers on this kavach creates chaos among the enemies and subjects them to the acts of paralyzing, hypnotizing, attracting, confusing, and even causing their end.
श्री सदाशिव उवाच, अधुना हि महादेवी पराधिष्ठामतिर्भवेत्, अत एव महेशानि किञ्चिन्न यत्तुमर्हसि।
To this, Lord Sadashiva adds, reciting of this kavach regularly exhausts the enemies.
श्री पार्वती उवाच, जिघां संतं जिघांसि यान्नतेन ब्रह्मा भवेत्, भृतिरेषा हि गिरिश कथं मां त्वं निनिन्दसि।
Mother Parvati then impleads to Lord Shiva that I hold you as Lord of knowledge. Kindly clear my doubts on this kavach.
श्री शिव उवाच, साधु साधु प्रवक्ष्यामि शृणुष्वावहितानघे, प्रत्यङ्गिरां बगलाया सर्वशत्रुनिवारिणीं, नाशिनीं सर्वदुष्टानां सर्वपापौघहारिणीं, सर्वप्राणिहितां देवीं सर्वदुःखविनाशिनीं, भोगदां मोक्षदां चैव राज्यसौभाग्यदायिनीं, मन्त्रदोषप्रमोचनीं ग्रहदोषनिवारिणीं।
Lord Shiva then expounds about this Bagala Pratyangira Kavach, saying, it routs all enemies and inimical forces. It wipes out all the misery of the sadhaka and confers different kinds of enjoyments, royal position, good fortune and salvation. Besides, it removes the ill effects of planets and mantras cast upon the devotee.
अस्य श्री बगला प्रत्यङ्गिरा मन्त्रस्य नारद ऋषिः त्रिष्टुप् छन्दः, प्रत्यङ्गिरा देवता ह्लीं बीजं हूं शक्तिः, ह्लीं कीलकं ह्लीं 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 प्रत्यङ्गिरा मम शत्रुविनाशे विनियोगः, ॐ प्रत्यङ्गिरायै नमः, प्रत्यङ्गिरे सकलकामान् साधय साधय, मम रक्षां कुरु कुरु, सर्वान् शत्रून् खादय खादय, मारय मारय, घातय घातय, ॐ ह्रीं फट् स्वाहा।
Here for this Bagala Pratyangira Kavach is Narada Rishi, meter is Trishtup, Bija is Hlim, Shakti is Hum, Kilaka is Hrim, Devata is Mother Pratyangira Devi, and its purpose is to yield great fruits and offer protection to the devotee and rout all his or her enemies.
भ्रामरी स्तम्भिनी देवी क्षोभिणी मोहिनी तथा संहारिणी द्राविणी च जृम्भिणी रौद्ररूपिणी, इत्यष्टौ शक्तयो देवी शत्रुपक्षे नियोजिताः, धारयेत् कण्ठदेशे च सर्वशत्रुविनाशिनी।
The meditation of this kavach is as follows. I am wearing this divine kavach on my neck, in which Brahmari Devi, Sthambini Devi, Kshobini Devi, Mohini Devi, Samharini Devi, Dravini Devi, Jhambini Devi and Raudri Devi are residing, and may these goddesses paralyze, confuse, attract, destroy and rout all my enemies.
Om Hrim Brahmari Sarvashatrun Brahmaya Brahmaya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Stambhini Mamashatrun Stambhaya Stambhaya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Kshobhini Mamashatrun Kshobhaya Kshobhaya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Mohini Mamashatrun Mohaya Mohaya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Samharini Mamashatrun Samhariya Samhariya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Dravini Mamashatrun Dravaya Dravaya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Jrambhini Mamashatrun Jrambhaya Jrambhaya Om Hrim Swaha Om Hrim Raudri Mamashatrun Santapaya Santapaya Om Hrim Swaha.
May this knowledge of wisdom confer boon of protection and annihilation of my enemies. Whoever wears this holy kavach and recites this mantra either during the three twilight hours or even during one twilight hour becomes strong, powerful and pure.
Iyam vidya mahavidya sarvashatru nivarini dharita sadhakendrena sarvan dushtan vinashiyet trisandhameka sandhyam vayah pate sthiramanasah natasya durlabham loke kalpa vrikshaiva sthitah yam yam svrishati hastena yam yam paschati chakshusha sa evada satam yati sarat saramimam manum. Iti Shri Rudrayamale Shiva Parvati Samvade Bagala Pratyangira Kavacham.
Thus concludes the conversation between Lord Shiva and Mother Parvati about the holy Bagala Pratyangira Kavacham occurring in the revered Rudrayamala Tantra. This vibrant Bagala Pratyangira Kavach has been empowered with the chanting of 151,000 mantras and is being offered to devotees at a nominal price of ₹1100 with postage courier charges extra. This precious kavach is adorned to Mother Bagala Mukhi of the Garbhagraha of this temple, who has been worshipped with over 33 crore mantras. After being decorated with this kavach on the goddess and performing sankalpa with the name and gotra of the devotee, the kavach is provided to the one who buys this divine remedy. To procure this kavach, please contact at 08010224499 through call, WhatsApp or SMS. You can log in to our website www.yoginitv.com. You are having darshan of Mother Bagala Mukhi, goddess of miracle, one who confers royal position, one who wields great power of paralyzing the three worlds, seated in the sanctum sanctorum of Ma Bagalamukhi Temple, S31 Greater Kailash, Part 2, New Delhi. The mother has been consecrated with over 33 crore mantras till now. By having a mere glimpse of this mother, the devotee's adverse ill fortune transforms into good fortune. The Bagalamukhi Temple has developed Mother's immensely powerful and quick influencing Bagala Pratyangira Kavach by chanting over 151,000 Bagala Pratyangira Mantra for providing solace and protecting the devotee. This empowered kavach is offered to the Divine Mother Bagalamukhi of this temple and then sent to you. The Bagala Pratyangira kavach is offered at a nominal sum of ₹1,280 including postage and courier charges. For procuring this kavach, you can call, SMS, WhatsApp at our number 08010224499.